This is Castellavazzo, which I normally don't film anymore, but I decided to film it because the other day when I came with the train, I couldn't film it because the line is just right there under the village. It was an important village once, so that's why I decided to film it, even though not very much is visible.